It is the tradition in the Ekiti State Assembly for plenary to be held in Yoruba in the chamber on Wednesdays. But this time, the lawmakers have decided to move the session to a popular intersection in Ado-Ekiti. Armed with placards, they are out to perform their legislative duties in an unusual way. Speaker of the House, Kola Oluwawole, says the legislature had in recent times been under pressure to impeach Governor Fayose. He also urged the EFCC to unfreeze Fayose's account.
We have decided to move here and to come and tell the whole world that we have not run away. We are here. You can see all our bags. We are ready for arrest. And we have said it again and we are repeating it. Even unto death, we will not commence, we will not succumb to any prayer to impeach Governor Yodele Fayose.
Other members of the legislature told the same line.
We as Ekiti State House of Assembly were established under the law. Section 90 of the Constitution established us to make laws for the overall good governance of Ekiti State. These people, they have not allowed us to do it. But we are telling them now that we are ready. If they want to arrest us, they should arrest us.
We are not going to accept this time around. Nobody will push us to any impeachment this around. And we have said it. We will continue to say it. We will continue to tell this APC that they should wait for the election. If they want to take over again, let them go and wait and fit candidate for the election.
And although a number of people on the streets of Ado-Ekiti are sympathetic to the governor's travails, they want him to pay workers' salary.
All this, our workers' salary, is you please to pay them so that Ekiti will be very, very, we will have money in Ekiti and Ekiti will be settled.
He should continue his good work that he's doing in Ekiti, because ever since he become a governor of this state, now things has been improved. Because I cannot blame him, because the salary is not being paid. It's not his fault.
They allow people to talk to him because he's a man of he's sitting for advice. But let us allow the people to move forward with him, so to give their advice, to know what is going on around the Ekiti State.
With the State Assembly joining the face-off, it is clear that a different twist has been introduced to the political drama in Ekiti State. Political observers, however, hopeful that it won't degenerate to a level where violence will be introduced to an already tensed environment. Rashid, PTV News, Ado-Ekiti.